Did you know that the biggest land mammal in the world can be found in Uganda? Yes, it is true. The African bush elephant is the largest land mammal.
Hello guys. Actually, in Africa, there are two different species of elephants. The African bush elephant and the African forest elephant. In this video, I will talk about the largest species, that is the African bush elephant.
According to the Nature Conservancy, the biggest African bush elephant on record reaches up to 24 feet in length, 13 feet in height, and weighs up to 24,000 pounds, 11,000 kilograms. African bush elephants are magnificent creatures, but there is likely a lot of things you do not know about them. Their scientific Latin name is Loxodonta africana. Along with the now extinct mammoth, it is in the Elephantidae order. African bush elephants live in the savanna, deserts, and rainforests. Talk about ecological diversity. The African bush elephant lives in many different environments. The African savanna is a tropical grassland with dispersed trees such as the acacia tree and jackalberry tree. It is known for wide open plains and warm sunny weather most of the year. The rainforests are a totally different environment. They are along the Congo River basin in the middle of Africa, with over 8,000 different plants in the rainforest. There is far more ecological diversity than there is in the open savanna. Elephants' herds are female dominant. The females run and manage the herd all the times. Adult male elephants, called bulls, spend their life apart from the herd and only return when it is time to mate. Offspring are kept regardless of gender for an average of 8 years. During this time, males are socially active within the herd but are less emotionally connected than their female counterparts. After this period of growth and development, the male offspring are sent to be alone and live their life apart from the herd. Elephants are one of several species that have a matriarchal society. What other species are matriarchal? Honeybees, lions, meerkats, mole rats, ants, killer whales, and lemurs are all matriarchal species. The females call the shot, and in some cases, the males are sent away until it is time to mate. Their head is a quarter of their body weight. Could you imagine if your head weighed as much as 25% of your body? While the average weight for a male African bush elephant is 6 tons, the head can weigh up to 1.5 tons. Elephant trunks are heavy, so it makes sense that their heads make up a large percentage of their total weight. The average adult human head weighs between 10 and 11 pounds. That's approximately 8% of their body weight. Elephants can snorkel without any assistance. Elephants do not only use their trunks for drinking and lifting. When elephants work across rivers, their entire bodies go underwater. However, they can lift their trunks into the air and breathe perfectly fine. This is a powerful tool elephants use to get across the African terrain. It serves an even more powerful purpose if they are being chased by an enemy animal such as a lion. All the elephant has to do is go to a deep spot in the river and send the trunk above water. Eventually, the predator will lose sight of the elephant and give up. Their tusks are teeth. Unlike Asian elephants, both male and female African bush elephants have tusks. Tusks function like incisors. They are similar to any other type of animal teeth. However, these teeth are used for more than just food. African bush elephants use their tusks for foraging, digging, and fending off rare attacks from predators such as leopards and lions. When you look at an African bush elephant, you see two-thirds of their tusks. The final third of their tusks are embedded into the elephant's head. That is where the tissue, poop, and nerves of the tusks are located. They use their trunks to scare away enemies. You have heard the sound of an elephant's trunk before. It's popular in TV shows and movies that feature elephants. The famous battle cry is used for self-defense in the wild. If the elephant is under attack, they will let out a loud cry from their trunk to scare away that foe that is attacking them. If the herd is nearby, they will hear the call and assist the elephant in need. This can be enough to scare away predators and throat attacks. They can smell water from miles away. African elephants have the unique ability to smell water from miles away. This key adaption allows elephants to travel far away from their current location and still know where the closest water source is. To do this, the elephant waves his or her trunk in the air to pick up odorant molecules. If it detects moisture in the air, it will determine what direction it came from. For elephants living in the desert, this is a vital adaption to their survival. However, elephants can smell more than just water. Scientists who have studied elephant trunks report that elephants are sensitive enough to pick up the scent of a single blade of grass. Elephants can run up to 25 miles per hour. The African bush elephant can run surprisingly fast for its weight and size. At top speed, they can run at 25 miles per hour. That is faster than the average human. However, elephants do not run in the sense we expect them to. Unlike most land animals, elephants do not move their feet off of the ground. They take longer, quicker strides that allow them to disperse their weight and remain balanced. Since female elephants live in herds, they are rarely targeted by predators such as lions. They do not need to run as fast as other species. Predators prefer to attack vulnerable species that are easy to kill. The elephant's ears are designed to keep them cool in the heat. Many scientists, researchers, and elephant lovers speculate that elephant ears are shaped like Africa. Africa can reach temperatures up to 150 degrees Fahrenheit, 65 degrees Celsius. That is one of the hottest temperatures on the planet. The coast of Somalia reaches highs of 145 degrees, 63 degrees Celsius in the summer months. These extreme temperatures affect elephants. That is why their ears are designed to release heat from their bodies. Blood flows into the ears and disperses when the elephant flaps them. This mechanism prevents the elephant from overheating. African bush elephant diet. Despite its immense size, the African bush elephant is a herbivorous mammal, which means that it survives on a diet that solely consists of plants and plant matters. The bulk of the African bush elephant's diet is comprised of leaves and branches that are stripped off the trees and bushes using its trunk. The African bush elephant also grazes on fruits and grasses and uses its immense tusks for digging for roots in the ground and to strip the bark of trees. Food is fed into its mouth using the trunk, and the large, flat teeth of the African bush elephant are then the perfect tool for grinding the vegetation and cross plants down so that they can then be more easily digested. Elephants use their trunks to breathe but will drink water through their mouths. African bush elephant predators and threats. The African bush elephant has no real natural predators to threaten its survival, mainly due to its sheer size and the fact that African bush elephants often remain within the safety of the herd. African bush elephants are Africa's peaceful giants and can be seen co-inhabiting the African wilderness with other large mammals and birds without problem. In the animal world, lions and hyenas may occasionally be able to pick off a young African bush elephant that has been separated from its mother and have also been known to attack adults that are old and sick and therefore more vulnerable. Humans that poach the African bush elephants for their ivory tusks, classifying them as one of the African Big Five, are the biggest threat to their survival along with habitat loss across the continent. An adult African bush elephant can drink up to 50 gallons of water every day and is able to take 1.5 gallons of water into the trunks at a time. African bush elephants are also considered to be highly intelligent and emotional animals, displaying behaviors that include giving and receiving love, caring deeply for the young, and grieving for dead relatives. African elephants are active animals for the majority of time in a 24-hour period. Due to the amount of food they must consume each day, they are dormant in the early morning hours with an additional sleep midday for a total of 4 hours of sleep every day. During this time, they scavenge for food and groom themselves. Grooming consists of African elephants using their trunks to cover themselves with mud or water, and the process helps them maintain hydration. African elephants reportedly have been known to live up to a maximum of 65 years in captivity. In the wild, African elephants live for an average of 16 to 70 years. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.